I got one question about Doomfist. Is Doomfist like Saitama, but with that bald head and that tough one-punch fist? Is he like Saitama? There's only one way to find out if he's like Saitama.